Go.
Hello, my name is Cody Swanson, and I'm here to tell you about the Swanson Animal Rescue. The Swanson Animal Rescue will be a family-owned and operated rescue located on 75 acres of land owned by the Swanson family. The Swanson Animal Rescue will specialize in rescuing animals who are injured, neglected, and abused. The Swanson Animal Rescue will protect the animals in their care and strive to provide them with a natural environment free from stress and abuse. Swanson Animal Rescue will provide an inexpensive and unique place for families to visit. We have set aside 5 acres for a dog and cat rescue that will have room for 100 dogs and 75 cats. There's another 5 acres set aside for a bird sanctuary where abused, neglected, or injured birds will be treated and released back into the wild or house for the remainder of their lives. The remaining 65 acres will contain enclosures for small animals such as deer and raccoons, and larger enclosures for large animals such as mountain lions and bears. If an animal is taken from the wild, it will be returned to the wild. If it is born in captivity, it will remain in the rescue and be protected for the rest of its life. Our mission is to bring about a time when there are no more abused, neglected, or injured animals in the world. Our vision is to empower, encourage, and inspire visitors to find the tools they need to go out and make a positive impact on an animal's life. Both the zoo and animal rescue industry is stable and should continue to be stable due to the demand for an inexpensive, fun place to visit. The Swanson Animal Rescue Market Penetration Plan will include several ways to establish itself in the market during the introductory phase, such as newspaper ads, radio commercials, and promotions. The Swanson Animal Rescue will launch into the Ottawa community and surrounding communities by posting flyers, sending out emails, and word of mouth. A trend in the zoo and rescue industry is the use of the internet to promote awareness. The Swanson Animal Rescue plans to capitalize on this trend by ultralizing a website to promote animal awareness. The initial target market for the Swanson Animal Rescue will include the general population of Ottawa, Kansas, and the surrounding areas. The Swanson Animal Rescue has a competitive advantage in Ottawa, Kansas, since there are no other rescues in the area. Local competition includes the Topeka Zoo, Kansas City Zoo, Lewisburg Big Cat Sanctuary, and Prairie Paws Animal Shelter. Indirect competition challenging the Swanson Animal Rescue includes customers not willing to pay the average price of $11 for an adult ticket and $8 for a child ticket, $75 adoption fee, and a $25 cat adoption fee. The Swanson Animal Rescue will hold the competitive advantage by offering a unique animal experience. The geographic location will provide a large target market due to the lack of things to do in the Ottawa, Kansas area. Here you can see our ticket and animal adoption prices compared to our competitors. The Swanson Animal Rescue Management Team will be comprised of 3 college graduates who will offer a diverse level of skills and areas of expertise. Myself, Cody Swanson, holds a bachelor's degree in business and has studied animal behaviors. Cole Swanson will be attending Baker University in the pursuit of a veterinary degree and studying animal behaviors in natural environments. Stephanie Swanson holds an associate's degree in accounting and has worked in customer service for over 30 years. Combined, the team will have the education and experience to successfully run the Swanson Animal Rescue. The Swanson Animal Rescue Management Team will be divided to delegate out their responsibilities. Cody Swanson shall oversee animal adoptions, banquet hall and wedding rentals, and conduct marketing. Stephanie Swanson shall hold financial responsibilities, and Cole Swanson will be responsible for animal care. As you can see, we have plenty of experience outside help if we need it. The Swanson Animal Rescue will require $462,341 in startup funding. These startup costs include $5,000 in equipment, $100,000 in animal enclosures, $15,000 in a truck, $3,000 in furniture and fixtures, and $558 in licensing fees. The Swanson Animal Rescue projects year one sales of $491,170. Total expenses for year one is projected at $352,197 for a projected net income of $138,973. The projected break even for the Swanson Animal Rescue is $311,682. It is projected that the Swanson Animal Rescue will reach this benchmark in the first 12 months of operation. As you can see, we show a 40% increase in net profits during our first 3 years of operations. We shall shelter and care for all animals. We shall place animals into humane environments. We shall educate the public about the dangers all animals face, and we shall be advocates for animals. We shall speak for those who cannot speak for themselves. Thank you.